traveled from Africa to mainland Asia and crossed through 11 bridges called Sunasha. It was during the Ice Age when the Negritos reached the Philippines. They moved down to Bernay, then the Celebes, and finally the southern part of the Philippines, Mindanao. While some of them went on as far as Visayas and Luzon, the rest settled in Mindanao, particularly in the northwest part of Surigao and Tagusan. Most of them stayed along the shores of Lake Maynila, and the rest proceeded to the hinterlands of these two provinces. These little Negritos who settled permanently in Mindanao are called the Mamanos. The term Mamano means first forest dwellers, derived from man, first, and Mano, forest. They are one of the oldest and still extant tribes in the Philippines. Fellow Surigaoans, let's all witness the very first association of Surigao del Norte Incorporated, staging the lives, works, belief, culture, and traditions of Mamanos of Surigao, our pride, Banwa.